Okay, bye, Tony.
60 miles per hour. At deep switch turns.
Drea, you can add this to your YouTube. I'm recording. Where are we at, Drea? Fiesta, Texas. It's San Antonio, Texas. Look, Tony, it wasn't even that far. We could have walked.
I was trying to tell you that.
It's okay. We can walk to the other side right there anyway. It's right in the middle. We can go either way.
Come in by right. Yellow and black coaster. There's our newest coaster. There's Batman Drive. See that the big eagle with the pocket clips?
I know.
They're here now for the new ride.
Huh?
Spin-off coasters. Try to smile. Front door, you can see the red, orange, yellow, and blue tower, right? It's
yeah.
So we're going to try to move that ride to the blue. And just
there goes.
The yellow and teal coaster, that is the Batman Drive.
There it goes, guys. Here it goes. Woo! Say hi, Tony. And San Antonio is very friendly, as you can tell.
That's why I'm not.
He's very friendly.
Sometimes they're not that very friendly, but sometimes they are.
You look over to your right, over the tree line, you can see the Goliath.
Say bye, guys.
Front of the park.
Bye-bye.
As you read some of the story of belongings, there's offers directly across from the Goliath.
The broken part.
This big white building on the right, that is the Santa Fest Hall Theater. It brings
that's for the night
shows to us, so if you want to go check that out, that's a good place to relax.
There's no shows today, baby.
I thought there was on Thursday.
Oh, Wednesdays. We were supposed to come tomorrow, but remember, Alex and Marcy are coming tomorrow. Drea, what do you have to say?
Very noisy.
You want to say anything before I turn it off? Sit down.
Bye, guys. That's it. Six Flags Fiesta Texas. And right now...
We're in where?
We're in the train.
No, but Six Flags Fiesta Texas and...
Antonio, Texas. We're in the train and we made our stop. So, hello.
So, goodbye.
We're sitting like 4 hours. Okay,
goodbye.
Bye.